Hello everyone, my name is Anjay Rasmussen and today I'll be performing The Brothers Lionheart by Astrid Lindgren. Two brothers, Rusky and Jonathan, have been reunited in Nangiala, a land of legend and adventure. But Rusky's older brother, Jonathan, has now left him at their home, Knight's Farm, to face a fearful enemy alone. Rusky fears for his brother's safety and wonders what he should do. It felt cold as I crept into my bed, but I soon fell asleep. And I dreamt about Jonathan. The dream was so terrifying that it woke me up. "Yes, Jonathan," I cried. "I'm coming!" And I rushed out of bed. In the darkness around me, I heard echoes of wild cries. Jonathan's cries! He had called to me in my dream that needed help. I knew it. I could still hear him. And I wanted to rush straight out into the dark night to get him wherever he was. But I realized how impossible that was. No one was as helpless as I was. I could only creep back into my bed again and lie there trembling, feeling lost and small and afraid and lonely. The loneliest person in the whole world, I thought. The next morning, I sat for hours with my rabbits and thought about what I should do. I had no one to talk to. No one to ask. My brother had called for me. So didn't I have to go out and try to find him? I had to decide for myself. I couldn't go, Sophia, because she'll stop me. She'll never let me go. She was not that foolish. It was foolish. I'm sure what I wanted to do. And dangerous, too. The most dangerous thing of all. And I wasn't at all brave. I don't know how long I sat there, leaning against the stable wall, tearing up the grass. I tore off every bit of grass around about me, but I didn't notice until afterwards, not while I'd been sitting there being tormented. The hours went by. Perhaps I'd be still sitting there if I hadn't started remembering what Jonathan then said, that sometimes you have to do things that are dangerous. Otherwise, you weren't a human being, but a bit of filth. So I decided. I banged my fist down the rabbit hatch so that the rabbits jumped, and I said out loud so that it should be certain. "I'll do it. I'll do it. I'm not a bit of filth." Thank you.